In France, when the floodwaters caused the river Garonne to rise far above its normal level, the weight of the water burst through the embankment which flanks the river for 6 miles with a wall of cement and earth to protect the surrounding countryside. Now many hundreds of acres of farmland and vineyards have been seriously damaged, and the loss to French farmers will run into tens of thousands of francs.